This is how a simple weather disturbance became Hurricane Melissa, fueled by a wave off Africa and bathed in 29 degrees Celsius ocean water. Warm, moist air rose, condensing and releasing massive latent heat, the engine of the storm. With low wind shear, the storm stacked neatly and its spin tightened dramatically. Explosive intensification led to a Category 4 beast with winds of 155 miles per hour. The result in Jamaica? Catastrophic. Over 500 millimeters of rain, a 3-meter storm surge, and billions in damage.